Okay, my turn. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Dude, I've been playing this for 30 hours.
Way too hussy.
That was gonna be 30 hours total. Hi, Britt, how are you? Let's see, what quote do we have here today? The second least popular birthday falls on Christmas, December 25th, followed by January 1st. Babies delivered on the most common day of the year, September 16th, were likely conceived on December 24th, which ranked as the fourth least common birthday. Britt, that is interesting. Thank you for the fun fact for today. Thank you for checking in. First day back at work after over a week. Oh, nice, Victoria. How was your vacation? Britt, you know what's funny? In high school, I actually knew somebody whose birthday was on Christmas, too. That's funny, that's like the second least popular birthday ever. Wait. Okay, I know I could swim now, but where was I going? Shit, I forgot which way I came from. Okay, we're going back. After getting back from Hawaii. Yeah, that's good, Victoria. That was good. Like take a day to wind down. How was Hawaii, though? You too, and he hated them because people would. What purpose Gibson made him. Oh my god, Britt, yeah. Yeah, I can see that being sad for someone who really wants gifts. And like, damn, I only get gifts once a year. This is bullshit. I think the person I knew was okay with that. I never, like, really heard her complaining about it. And I thought it was funny. You're trying to give your liver some healing time? Oh my god, Victoria. Yeah, that's a good idea too. Everett, how are you doing? Okay, yeah, now we can put. Wait! This is where I came from? Oh, wait, we could go down the waterfall, right? Maybe? Or do we need to go this way? Let's get to work. No, I'm work. No one did while you were gone. Oh my god. Of course no one covered for you while you were gone, right? Ooh, a hidden path. Like, why would people cover for you? Ooh, nice. For real. Oh, Britt, So, this morning, I was getting the violin all set up, and yes, it 100% was I didn't put rosin, that's why I wasn't playing, so now it plays. And Tana, thank you for the hydrate, hope you're doing well. And, I tuned the strings, so it does work. No, I was pretty sure you were right, like, I didn't not believe you, I just didn't want to do that on stream. I just didn't want to, like, you know, scratch up the rosin and do all that on stream. But yeah, so now it plays. But I sound like garbage on it, obviously. I'm doing good, Antenna. That's fair. Yeah. Yes. All right. So now I need to play you a theme song on it, right? Once I learn how to play it. I gotta do it up now. Yes. Yes. Okay. I got you. I know the first song I do want to play, though. And Britt, thank you for sending out Cricket. The first song I want to learn how to play is actually from Final Fantasy XV. Because, like, one of the main themes, it actually has a violin version of it, and it sounds really nice. Oh, Aeris the Mount Fight! Oh my god, that would be so nice. I will totally do that for you. That would be nice. Ooh, yeah, there we go. There's the gate handle. Aeris the. Okay, yes. Actually, let me write it down. I don't want to forget that. That would be a really nice song, too, I think. Better not. Wait, better not what? No, I won't forget it. I promise I won't forget. I'm making sure I don't forget. Wait, how do I get back? Make a sticky note. Oh my god. If I made sticky notes for all the reminders I need to give myself, like, damn. I'd just be flooded with sticky notes. Just wing it. I could try playing a couple notes if you guys want to hear it. I can promise you it will not be pretty though. We ball, yes? Okay, I got you. I was supposed to edit. You're supposed to edit my picture to the plot like a month ago. Do you still have it? Britt, if you wanna do that like on Thursday before your stream, we could. If you wanna do some mix it up stuff. I know I'm gonna send you a bunch of commands anyway. Do it? Okay. And don't tell Akira I just tossed the old man into the water again on accident. This sounds about right, yeah. Okay, let's see. Don't tell Akira I just tossed that old man to the water. Alright, so look guys, look. Now I can play a note. Wait, how did that video say to hold it like this? So you say we should clip? No, Cricket, no. I need to figure out like what note is what. Sounds exactly like, yeah, it sounds exactly like that, right? This is exactly what Persona 3 sounds like when you put it up. No, I should not do that. This is the music that plays when that pillowcase starts talking, Eternal. Exactly. How are you doing? That's my new intro song? Oh my god. Not my new intro song. But yeah, there you go. There's your 2 second violin concert for today. Emperor, thank you for shouting him out.
Hi everyone, it's Sweetheart Allie.
Hi Allison, how are you? Oh wait, Allison, did you hear the violin? Did you get to hear some? Do you want to hear some more? Britt, thank you for shouting out, Allison. Yeah, wait, Allison, look, it's working. Yes, more, okay. I know literally nothing though. Yeah, so like literally this morning, the glasses stay on, Britt. Okay, all right. We're gonna do it with the glasses. Of course, Allison. Yuffie's theme, Eternal. No, not Yuffie's theme. Britt said a much better theme, Aerith's theme. But I don't know that one either. New profile pic right here. Just me playing the violin. Perfect. Quick, Britt, take a screenshot. Yeah, look, Allison, it works now. Oh, wait, this is what I was looking for earlier. Yeah, I just needed some rosin, Allison. And then I was tuning the strings this morning, too. You got it, for real? Do it, Allison? Oh, yeah. Eternal did tell me about that song. Do it? Okay. Damn it. Yo, Rich, how you doing? Damn it. Get it, thank you, Rich. I'm getting something. I don't know if it's good or not. And, I mean, I know it's not good, but I'm getting something. Eternal, no. Oh, is this how you play some violin? Keep playing while I talk like a high pillow. Oh. It plays just like how I talk. Yes? Play the chant of violin. Okay, Allison. Where does it start? Oh no! Look at my. Okay, Britt. Let me see. Okay, after concert, I will look. Are you guys enjoying this concert of something? This is the Hypello theme! This is the cursed content your soul needed. Now good. Cane sex might be easier with the violin. If I could find the note. Concert of violin and I, oh my god, Britt. Yes. I will do that. Once I find the note. Okay. I think that's enough violin. And the Redo comes here for Mario and just see this no context. Oh no, they'll be scared. And I'll welcome them with my high pillow voice. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the concert. Allison, you're gonna teach me how to play violin now, right? They will follow and stay forever indefinitely, Cricket, right? Okay, let me see this. Oh my god, Britt, that's a good picture. Thank you for the screenshot. Perfect, yes, new profile picture. Me in sunglasses play violin. There we go, that's what I was trying to do. Okay, that time the old man fell into the water himself. That's not my fault. There's nothing I can do about that. Go, 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 go. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I'll try to actually learn how to play notes on it. I think I want to buy one of those, there's a sticker you could buy that, like, lines out where all the frets are, and I think I'm gonna need that. God damn it. So I think I'm gonna try to get that, maybe like today. Okay, chat, get me through. Good job. Britt, what happened? Oh, where they drop? What about it? What are they doing with it? We get Trevor Belmont out of Survivor. What the hell? That's pretty cool, actually. He's your favorite. Oh my god, that's awesome. Wait, Britt. So now. Okay, so if he's going to be a survivor, are you going to be Trevor Belmont or are you going to be Dracula? Which one are you going to pick now? Eternal, I want to, yes. Yes, both. That freaky voice is making noise again. The ghost must be nearby. Wait, why did I do that? Do I have to go? Okay, I guess I gotta boat it up again. You're getting all these for Castlevania. I don't care. August 27th. Okay. I still need to buy Lara Croft. And I definitely gotta play with you guys again. You have Lara Croft? Nice. How is she, Eternal? Okay, so now we go here. This is the gate. If it's your playstyle, nice. I don't know what my playstyle is in Dead by Daylight, because I just die. My playstyle is hoping for the best. You would too, Cricket. Your playstyle is get murdered. I feel like that's mine too. Oh. Okay, I didn't know I could drown. You die all the time. My role in Dead by Daylight is the human sacrifice. You liked running from Pyramid Head, Allison? Allison, you should be Pyramid Head. You should play it and be Pyramid Head. Really, Allison, you'll get to be able to run from Dracula soon now. Bro. Wait, what are Trevor's perks? Allison's attracted to Pyramid Head, so it makes sense. Yeah, true. Is that why you like being chased by him, Allison? Because you're attracted to Pyramid Head? By dropping pallets? Wait, for real? Perhaps, Allison? Oh, no. So what you're saying is you want to be chased out by like, the good-looking killers. Anytime the killers are, is sold for a period of time, its duration is increased by... Ooh! Allison, yes! Allison, did you know there's now a 2v8 mode in Dead by Daylight? So now you can be chased by two killers at the same time? Is a new perk. Exaltation stunning the killer with a pallet upgrades your hell item rarity to the next tier. What the hell? Oh, that's cool, Britt. I like that. Allison, do I have your interest? Are you going to play Dead by Daylight now? This perk activates when you open a rummage through. When you become injured, you become broken. Brent, what? You become injured, you become broken. What the hell? Then this perk deactivates. Effect is canceled. Okay. I don't know if I get that last perk. The other two sound cool though. You're ascending. The second perk sounds really nice though. Yeah, for real, Eternal. Oh, Allison, you know who you could be? If you play Dead by Daylight, you can get Ash from Evil Dead. You could be him. Let Kate be the killer and we can troll Eternal, what? Why do you wanna troll me? You do right, Allison? Yeah, he'd be cool to be. I kinda wanna get him too. The Dark Lord Axis. Has access to
because you touch four. Yourself at night.
Oh wait, this is Dracula, right? Before you can feel between them, his unique abilities of strength, his default state of warp, it's the powerful Hellfire spell. What the hell? Brit, Dracula sounds insane. A Demi Turtle. The Dark Lord, which is said, or become powerful, but a bad form gains undetectable status. Ignores vault points? The fuck? Oh, but survivors become invisible. Damn. I'm a Dracula, man. Let me kill you all. Damn. Something floating in the water. Oh, look, there's all the toads. Hey. here, save us, please.
Yeah, I'm gonna save you in this tiny ass paper boat that I have. Oh yeah, Alyssa, do you have any songs you'd like me to try to learn on violin, by the way? While learning stuff? Well, that was pointless, are you kidding? He's made out of paper, I still can't breathe! A huge disappointment. Alright, Bruce, are you gonna be- Wait, is it- this is August 27th, right? So... We're gonna do a big Dead by Daylight stream when it comes out? You have a list of 20 songs, Eternal? Oh my god. I'm ready for it. Yes and yes, okay. And I'll be Lara Croft and die to Dracula, probably. Maybe because, yeah, honestly, Turtle, same. Literally same. Definitely Dead by Daylight, yeah. I hope this was the right hole. Okay, I need to turn off the vibration on this fucking controller. This is ridiculous. This thing's vibrating for no reason. And I swear, my hands are just gonna go numb. Eternal, thank you for doing your check-in. Cricket, I say I'm gonna do it, then I always forget. Wait, get did you moves, really, Britt? You got commissioned to make it? That's awesome.
Hey, we can cross over now.
Britt, congrats on getting a commission for the staff. How did that happen? Rich, thank you for doing your check-in. A friend liked your crafting enough? Nice. Britt, I was serious, by the way. If you make your Arn cosplay and you make the jug, I will commission you to make a jug for me too. I would literally do that. Can I make a stolen Graz now? Bet yes. Yeah, Rich, you've only been here 6 times. Why can't I jump into this thing? Okay. Mario sucks at jumping, apparently. Yeah, Britt's gonna make an Arn cosplay. And she's gonna hand make it. There we go. Okay, oh well, now that time, chat, you guys drowned. I'm sorry.
I don't know how you did it, but you saved us. Came here looking for that pirate treasure, and then, well, ship got surrounded by ghosts out of the ocean. And we all ended up here. Hey, aren't you Mar-
Wait, weren't these guys in the first game?
Me, Don Pianta's daughter, Francesca, and Frankie's here too.
Oh, wait, no, wait. These weren't for the first game, this was earlier in this game.
My dad forgives, we set out on the trip.
Are they really Cricket? They're from Sunshine? I never played Sunshine really, so I didn't recognize them.
I got a little too close to this island. Now look at us. So I'm amazed the rumors about Cortez were all true. Which means he's nearby.
Morning Monkey, how you doing? Can you play Sunshine Eternal? I want to. I actually do want to play those other 3D Marios one day. Like that and Galaxy and Odyssey and all those.
I told my daddy had you come back, coming to take us back. Does Chris start the Pirate's Treasure? Well, I think the treasure is right in there. Watched by Cortez's spirit.
Monkey, so good news. The violin can play notes now. So now I just need to learn how to, you know, play it. And not be terrible. Besides that, Cortez is the one that trapped us in that rap. So smack him one for me. Wait. Oh wait, there's an opening there. Okay, I need to get away from the water. Makes my controller vibrate, even if I'm not in it. That makes no fucking sense.
Wait, whoa.
Whoa, did I surprise you? Yeah, sorry about that. He actually followed you in here, but I got lost along the way and followed you here, but I got lost on the way, and, well, anyway, followed this path, and I finally caught up with you, and then, just forget it, okay? I'm sure the Crystal Star is inside that pirate ship. Pirate King Cortez is in there, too. Pretty sure. Yeah, probably. No big deal, though, right? You can take him. Big guy, we're counting on you. Well, I know I sure am, and so is Grotus. Yeah, it's not suspicious at all. Knows now. What was the issue? Oh, so I needed to put rosin on the bow monkey, literally. It was, and that's just something I didn't want to do on stream. So I put rosin on it. I put rosin on it this morning. Then I tuned the strings. And then I was like, hey, let me try this thing. And it made noises. I can't say they were good noises, though. Inside the door and be lost in darkness. It made noises, yes. Then you played Yuffie's theme. No, Monkey. Yuffie's theme is like, it's like not even on the list of things to learn. Shame Eternal? I know, Yuffie is a shame. I agree. I go try this spooky ooh business. I'm a pirate, blast it. Pirates do not moan. I'm a cold-blooded villain who robbed innocents of life and loot, not a crying ghost. You are after my treasure! This is my ship. What are you doing here? Abla! Speak! Why did he randomly say Abla? What the fuck? Turn your mustache into a bone polisher. Yo! I like how he just randomly throws in the Spanish word for no reason. Oh yeah, that's right, I got that lucky effect thing. Did that even do damage? I didn't see that doing any damage to him. Ow. Okay, let's see. Not art attack. Alright, let's do power whip. Let's get some good shit. Three. Okay, that's not bad. The audience is packed for this show. You're right, Monkey. We have a captive audience. I can't tell if that's doing damage or not. I guess it is. I like the song for this boss, though. It's a pretty badass song. Thank you, Cricket. Okay. Alright, fuck that up.
Kane, take off your fucking glasses!
Cricket, I got you. The music slaps. Wait, after I get hit, I'll get it. I got you. Never mind. Oh no, attack power is boosted. There you go, old man. Boost that defense. Oh shit, yo man got smacked. Pretty hard. Dude, why does Paper Mario have such badass music right now? What the fuck? Gonna smite your asses. Perfect. That wasn't even better than I thought it would. But he can't attack? I don't think this is supposed to move like that, Monkey. I don't think so either. Alright, well, apparently he's useless right now, so... Wait, have I used? No, I have. Alright, chat, we're putting you in. Get him. Make me proud, chat. Okay, shit, you can't eat him. Okay, Jack, your damage is kind of shit. I'm sorry. Can't take much more of this. Let's go for something special. Let me see the might of my spirit form. Oh god, he just ate half the audience. What the fuck? Yeah, not cool, man. Fuck. There, you do that, chat. Just throw a shooting star at them. Use an item. If your regular attacks suck. Good here. Maybe Vivian? Damn it again. What other item I can use? I don't, so... I was gonna do this now. Got it, okay. Hey, we killed him! We did it, guys. Easy. Thank you, monkey. Noise, thank you, turtle. Oh, my treasure. Thank you, monkey. Why is he so tiny? I'm done for. Oh, estupido! You are foolish indeed. I am not dead. Don't you call me estupido? The fuck? Well, technically, I was already dead. But my spirit endures. Tied to my treasure. I like how he's just randomly throwing Spanish words in here. So you cannot do anything to me. I do not live. I told everybody about all of our Twitch voice. Oh, for real, Brit? That's awesome. I love that she loved the idea. That's so cool. I really hope she comes to one of your streams. That'll be amazing if that happens. You literally got Eric to, right? Okay, actually, you know what? Speaking of streams, though, since I'm pretty sure Akira's sleeping right now. I feel like I'm learning now. I did not approve. Fingers crossed one day. Yes, Britt. For real. And of course, we gotta give a shout out to Britt. Definitely be in her streams. I heard she's playing Stranger of Paradise now and enjoying the chaos. That'll honestly make my fucking life, right? Yeah, that's so cool. I love that she was like. She totally got behind doing the voice acting stuff. Yeah, Eternal, she streams. She does like really good streams too. You should definitely check them out. Brit, I think they were talking about you, not Breonna White. But if you are talking about Breonna White, yes, she does stream too. No, guarding this treasure for hundreds of years is almost boring as death. We both streamer girlies, exactly. What? You're not even interested in my treasure? You'll follow this Brit person too. You're making the right choice, Eternal. Brit is awesome. Why are you here? Huh? You too, Cricket? Good, good. You guys are making the right choice. A wee bit. No, you were awesome, Brit. You are not boring. You're not even close to boring. In serio?
You want this?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. This old rock over here? Are you serious? Sounds like someone who loves cream cheese with their olives. Damn. It's definitely never boring there. I agree, Monkey. Don't you join Grandma on this? Okay, good. I'm glad you follow too, Cricket. You definitely don't want to miss out. You gotta look for- Okay, no worries, Cricket. Do what you gotta do. No big deal. Here, take it. Enjoy your slurk. What did I need 1 or 2 extra gems for? I did not really like that one anyway. Hey, we did it, guys. We got the star piece. Power is now 6, and Mario learned the special move, Sweet Feast. What the hell is Sweet Feast? I support Grandma Eternal. Well, Cricket would also like to know that you support Grandma. Cortez, Scourge of the Seas. Mario silently defeated this fearful spirit and claimed the Crystal Star. Perhaps the peaceful citizens of the world no longer need fear, Cortez and his fellowship. The only problem remaining is how Mario will escape this isolated island. And could there be another problem still, hidden beneath our hero's nose? I mean, the guy who very obviously wanted to steal it from Mario? Bueno, that should do it. If you don't need anything else, I'll wait with you! And then I heard something my ears could not believe. We had actually discovered the legendary treasure of Pirate King Cortez. Oh, I can move again. What, Britt? Why are you doing that face? Or is it because of what Eternal said? Yes, okay. Okay. Heal. Oh, I already got full heal. Never mind. Alright, old man, you're back in. Save me. Now I need to figure out how to get the hell home. At some point, I should probably do, like, all the side quests off-stream or something. For this. Oh, that was like an earthquake in there. Are you alright? Yahoo! You beat Cortez? Wow, you're really something. Hey, if you got time to be impressed by heroics, you got time to think of a way out of here. Well, that shaking caused the wall to crack a bit. I feel a breeze. If we can break down this wall, I think we can escape. I guess it's not much help. What a breeze! We're gonna bust that solid block through. No.
No, don't. No, old man, don't bomb the toad! What the fuck? You just tried to murder that toad!
Yeah, it worked just like I said. Well, me first. Come on, everybody, let's get out of here. Okay, air is not good for my skin. Let's go, Frankie. Save our lives, man. I'll never forget you. But I need to leave now.
Wait, I want to go too. The fuck?
Who's rather excited? Well, my brother's waiting. Yeah, me too.
Oh, there we go.
Ah, Mario! Welcome back to you, my stalwart companion.
So, have you found the treasure? I was a little expedition fairy,
What? Spiro Cortez was guarding the treasure?
You beat him. But he left all the treasure there.
What were you thinking? Were you trying to be nice?
Oh, well... That's what I like about you, I guess.
Excuse me? Brother?
How did he tell his brother from all the other toads that look the exact same? The fuck?
What are you doing here? I came looking for you, brother. All the way to this island. I came looking.
This satisfying. Oh no, Britt. I'm sorry you're sad. Don't worry, we got more cons to look forward to.
The ghost attacked us, and our boat just sank. But I found you now. Your boat sank too? So you're all stranded here as well?
Don't be a totus monkey, damn.
Hold on, huh? What was that?
Oh god. Is that Bowser?
Oh, what is that? What is that?
Oh, that's the Exonauts, I think.
What are we, guys?
I mean...
What?
Surprising. No, wait. No need for that fake politeness anymore. Good job getting the Crystal Star. Oh yeah, seriously. Good job getting it for me. Oi, now. Get that a good old Four Eyes.
Yeah, that is Four Eyes. What is he doing over there? Hey, Four Eyes, it's dangerous up there.
This is lukewarm reception, huh? Dramatic entrance here. Oh, whatever. I'll spell it off, you idiots. You may know me as Four Eyes, but I'm actually... The great Lord Crump! Oh man, did I fool you! I agree, Monkey. It is good. It is good having your back. Hey, Michael, how you doing?
It's the mastermind in the shadows, running this voyage. It hurts to be this good.
Now, Mario, enough of this. I'm on schedule here. Hand over the Crystal Star. Because you know what will happen if you don't. Starboard cannons! Port cannons! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Yikes! Four Eyes was a pirate this whole time? Madness!
Look, what are we all standing around for? Cannons, people! We must flee!
So we're sailors. We're not much good for Anthem without a ship to sail.
Wait. I have it! I'm a genius! We have a ship at hand, and a fine one, I must say. Mario, take me to Cortez. Yes, my brain remembered what you said. You said that Cortez had a ship.
I believe that's true.
So we should be unstoppable in that cursed ship.
Flavio, what are you talking about? There's no way that'll work. It's Cortez, the pirate you're talking about here. You know, Mario did beat him.
This guy really fucking sucks at shooting cannons, by the way.
Oh, he lent you his ship, huh? He'll cream you. Kareem you.
Hey, I may be a coward and a cad, but I still lead you. I have a duty to protect you. We'll be cannon fodder if we sit here and wag our tongues. Must at least try Cortez. Want to hear no complaints. I am your leader, and I will negotiate with this Cortez. Now, Mario, take me to this pirate scum this instant. Well, that guy fucking sucks at shooting cannons, so I think we're actually safe, guys. I don't think we have anything to worry about. He literally didn't even hit the surface.
The stormtrooper aim?
Oh god, not the vibrating cave again. Fuck.
Get something?
Cortez, I have to speak with you. could you lend me your ship? What? What would possess me to lend you my ship? Who are you, anyway? My name is Flavio. We're in big trouble. We can really use your ship. I'll protect our crew from bad pirates that are blasting us to bits. We need to borrow your ship for the teensiest little while. What are you talking about? I do not rent this ship for pleasure cruises. Even if I were to lend it to you, the ship is magica. It cannot move now. The key to powering this ship is the mystical skull gem. God damn it. Skull gem? You mean this? Yes, please just have it. You have the skull gem! Yes, I do. So, alright, what do you say to this proposition then? Take the gem handed to the generations of my family and lend us your ship. I think that's a pretty fair deal. Do we not think, Cortez, old friend? Friend, your ancestors just stole that gem from me, you strutting peacock! You'd be very brave or very, very foolish to ask a thing of me. I should turn you into a piñata and throw a party on the beach, the fuck? Wait a moment. Do not make me have Mario taunt you again. While he fights you, I will throw the stone to the sea where you will never find it. How would that be? You batter my bones, Senor Peacock. Bueno. Taekwa. Fine, take it. That part I don't know what it means. I accept your bargain. Now, be very careful with that gem. Ah, check and mate, Flavio. I did not make my fortune by failing in negotiation, no. You can talk your way through any deal, I say. Now, you take this. Way to refer yourself to the first person that gave yourself a pep talk. Now my precious black skull will sail the seas again. I was getting quite annoyed by the sound of cannons outside anyway. I could really stretch my bones and wreak havoc on the seas like in the old days. So Mario, feel free to thank me anytime for saving us all. But for now, we sail. Wait, how do I sail? I just go back outside, I guess? Hey, we're coming too! How the fuck they all get the ship so fast? Boy, I ain't letting old Flavio Fancy Pants hog all the glory. Come on, Captain Stash. Millennium since I gazed out upon the sea. Come to the open waters. Where the hell did all those guys come from? Why are their guys literally hanging on the sails? How is that gonna? Why are they doing that? I got ammo to spare. How's that for boom bossa boom? Also, why is this man still shooting cannons if no one's even there? Fire cannons here. Without my permission, you have nerve, mortal. Oh shit. What the? Hari asks about the realism. Okay, Cowboy, you make a good point. But also, hi, Cowboy. How are you doing? You do make a good point.
I'm gonna sink this ratty old ghost to the bottom of the ocean. Hear my voice, spirits. Take the ship and show them the meaning of fear.
I'll do it good, Cowboy.
Oh yeah, my captain. It is now your turn again. Get over there and duel that cat.
All right, looks like we're fighting again. Oh, I can see what my new move is.
I'm gonna turn you guys into wee seeds.
Wait, that's not right.
I'll turn you into seaweed. Enjoy.
Oh my god, my controllers are gonna vibrate this entire fight. God damn it. Oh, it's like a better voice of... better version of Sweet Treat? Okay. Monkey, I keep forgetting to when I'm like in menus. I don't think I can mid-battle. Someone remind me when I'm out of battle to try to like turn that off. This is ridiculous. No, not my- God damn it. Oh, I'm about to bomb myself in the face again. Four and four. Okay, that's good. Oh good, my bomb didn't hurt me.
You're not gonna get off that easily, losers. See how you like this! Exnauts!
Oh god. Wait, they didn't even do anything. The fuck? Whoa, what is this? Why is he getting all that free healing? Oh.
Man, this is no good. Oh, I was almost ace for a second there. FBF, you sea urchins. I'm down, but no way I'm out.
Alright, you know what? We're gonna bomb the shit out of you guys. Oh cool, we just literally killed them all at once. That works. Ha, you missed. Fuck you. Oh, I think we got a little storm here. Hey, we did it! We got him. With a bomb to spare. I'm getting old. How do I lose again? I hate losing. I think of no excuse for Grotus. With that, pow! I'm gone! Yay, we did it. Done, old boy. Just say, it won't be too keen on seeing us again, eh? Cola's on me. Blew it again, Lord Crump. You sicken me. Thank you, monkey. I'm sorry, seriously. We thought we had the guy cornered, but... Stop talking, Lord Crump. You just stand by until my next order. Lord Crump, take this as your last chance, understand? Right, monkey? Imagine if I did the side quest and got more levels. And you were dismissed. Hey there. What is it, sir? Tell me the three shadows to it. Tell the three shadows to attack Mario again. And tell them not to fail this time. You got it, sir. One crystal star in my hands, and Mario has five. I must take some measures. Oh, he's got one. Tech called me in here again. Wonder what it is this time. Tech, what noise? Was that noise you? What's wrong? Let's request that you do something a bit more dangerous this time. You're back with coffee, Rich? Welcome back. What kind of coffee you got?
Dangerous?
I would like you to sneak into Sir Grotus' room and look for a data disk.
A data disk? Why do you need that?
Though I can view all data on the network. Just Black, you forgot the beans. Oh no, Rich. I'm unable to access the data of computers that are not linked with the network. So Grotus has information that even I am unable to view. But I must know it. I must know that information. How will I get in there? Will I be disguised again? Not this time. No one other than Sir Grotus can enter his room. When Sir Grotus is elsewhere, there is a guard outside the room that permits no entry. But there is a way. It will be fine if you act according to my instructions. I must tell you. I do not want to make you do such a dangerous thing. But now I have no one to ask but you. Oh, mind tech, really? Ask me anything. Oh, then, first leave the room and take the elevator up, as you did earlier. How is he gonna talk to her now? Does she have, like, an invisible earpiece? First go in the opposite direction of Sir Grotus' room. Which way is Sir Grotus' room, though? Elevator and enter the room with the green lamp lit above it. Red. Elevator. This looks green. Now I'll have you concoct a potion that will make you transparent. A potion that makes me invisible? Oh yeah, I can't wait to fail stealth while invisible again. Yes, you will enter Sir Grotus' room by becoming completely invisible. Wow, okay. How do I make it? You must first set all the potions on the desk in the concoctionator. It is that machine in the back. But even I do not know which potion to set where. My memo was left in the room by ex-Nut researchers. Please use them as references to set potions in the machine. Do not place the red potion in the far right, okay? Place the blue potion next to the red potion. There's two potions between the green potion and the red potion. Okay, I think I got it. That'll be far left, right? I said two potions between this. Blue is next to red. And then yellow. This is hopefully it. Here we go. Please cue the button on the control panel located on the left side of the room. Oh, I thought it was gonna be the button on the right. Why is it making an alarm? Press the button where the beaker stops to dispense each potion. Oh. It's a little bit red. A little bit of blue. A little bit of yellow. What? Damn it. Mixed potion in the beaker for 30 seconds. Puzzle time, right? Spun exactly 30 seconds after the heat machine stops the machine. Just press the button to begin the heating process. Of course there's no timer. Hopefully that was 30 seconds. Nina Nintendo, thank you for the follow. How are you doing? What correctly do you think? Sir? Very good. And please drink it. All of it, if you please. Drink this? See? It smells really funky. Please, you must drink it. You have done it. You have successfully made yourself transparent. Congratulations. Wow, look, now we're just a floating dress. That's not suspicious at all. However, I have detected a tactical error. The potion was not designed to make the dress invisible as well. Oh, right, of course. Oh, wait. I should have my dress so it doesn't get discovered. You go into Sir Gross's room. Look at the disk with the recorded data. And connect to the network. I'll explain in further detail when you're in Sir Grotus' room. Once you are finished, please come back to this room. I will teach you how to make yourself normal again. Gee, what? That's kind of a complicated plan, huh? Right, Rich? Allison, welcome back. Out of curiosity for the pin. Looked up your birthday rarity and mine is really close to the top. Is it really? Really, Allison? Yours is a very uncommon birthday? Allison, how do you like having a more rare birthday? Also, look, we're Invisible Peach. Now, please go to Sir Gordon's room. Wait, Allison, actually, can you see how common my birthday is if you're still on that page? Because I'm kind of curious too. What? Okay, that was creepy. Why are the doors even open? No one's there? Malfunction? Or am I just totally losing it here? Alright, we're gonna make this guy go insane. Cool. You're curious too, Rich. Yeah, I wonder, like... I don't know, I feel like mine's pretty common, though, because I keep seeing people with, like, 2 or 3 days off of my birthday. Eternal Yours is 104th on the list. Oh, mine's 104. Oh, okay. Thank you. Wait, so I guess that's like in the upper half of being rare? Yours is 111. So we're kind of close, Eternal, with rarity. I'm basics, mine's number 293, damn. The gross room. Nah, where is that disc? I think summer birth is more common than people say. Yeah, that makes sense, Allison. That does make sense. And there's like the holidays during the winter too. Found it. This must be it. Please insert that disk into the computer in this room and connect to the network. September is the most common month. Really? Yours is 340 out of 366? Oh wait, but this is, so the higher the number, the more rare it is, right? Is that's what it is? Or is it the lower the number, the more rare? Do people be doing it on New Year's? I mean, yeah. People do be doing it on New Year's. I can see that. Okay, so higher. Oh, okay, so mine's common then. So I have a pretty common one then. And Rich's is up there in rarity. See, Rich, you're not basic. I'm basic. You thought for? Yeah, I thought so too. I did it. Yes, I did it. It's working. Is that a game that's playing in there? From most common to... Oh, okay, okay. Gotcha. The rarest birthday is February 19th. That makes sense, since that day only happens once every 4 years. That makes a lot of sense. I wonder what it's like having that day for your birthday, though. Like, what do you do when it's not leap year? It's all done. I better put this back where I got it. Yeah, the leap year birthday. Really, Monkey? You're only 5 days off from leap year? You don't have one. And Christmas is the second most rare. Yeah, that's what they're saying in the pin. That's what Brim was saying in the pin. That's where, like, Christmas is the second rarest. And that New Year's is the third rarest? Yeah, they're technically way younger. Yeah, like, divide their age by four. I was never here. Like, why don't people have babies on Christmas or New Year's, though? Hey, Metallic, how you doing? Thank you for checking in.
He's born in a leap year as well.
Oh my god, for real, Monkey? You're so close to being, like, 6 years old right now. Yeah, I would have thought, like, Christmas and New Year's would have been more common and not the two of the rarest birthdays. No way, you're a unicorn. Work calls? Oh no, Metallic. Also, thank you for telling us how, what ranking our birthdays were. I was able to obtain the data I desire. Is that right? Well, I'm glad. I'll teach you how to become visible again. It's quite simple, actually. Merely drink the green potion. You'll revert to normal instantaneously. Hang on 1 minute. Oh, yeah. I guess you should put her clothes back on first. Yeah, he was born in the leap year, not the day of the leap year, though.
Green potion, right?
Look, Peach is back.
What a relief. I was kind of worried that I might never become visible again.
There was never any danger of that. Now, please return to the computer room. Then you gotta hit the day impossible. Yeah, like, what do people do if their birthday's on February 29th? What do you do on non-leap years?
Hey, by the way, Tech.
Like, do you have super special birthdays every leap year? Malcolm, hold out for 5 more days, Bucky. Yeah, Alistair, that's kind of what I was thinking, to celebrate the day before or after. But then it's like, every leap year, when it's the day of, you get... Maybe they do like a big celebration. Like, yo, we actually got the birthday this year, guys. Right, Rich?
So analyzing it. The data is very heavily encrypted. What if my prediction is correct? It's correct. What? No. I cannot afford any mistakes or assumptions. I will let you know when my analysis is complete.
Maybe they don't get to celebrate until leap year. That would be kind of sad if, like, they don't get to celebrate a birthday. They only get to celebrate their birthday once every 4 years. And birthday etching! And the guy's is like, The people are just counting down the days until the next leap year.
Can you tell me when you decipher the data, huh? Good, then I'll use the communicator. Thanks. I bring my message. Would you send it?
Message that's been sent. We are done for now. Please go back to the room. A holiday birthday would be really cool. Yeah, I agree with that. Is that your birthdays could be like costume parties and stuff like that? You can do really cool themes with it.
Thank you, Princess Peach.
Oh, you're welcome, Tech.
Princess Peach, I will protect you.
Also, you start. Have you started buying like pumpkin stuff yet? Have they been selling it yet?
Is that something fun they would be fun to do?
Throw a pool party. That would be cool. As someone who has a summer birthday, I guess it's because I don't have like people to celebrate it with here. It's not like super exciting, but that would be cool, like having a pool party or something like that.
Definitely a pool party. It's cool. It was so memorable.
Oh, really, Allison? That is cool. Hawaii theme. That would be fun. Yeah, I didn't have like pool parties like that or anything like that. I think one time for one of my birthdays, we went to like one of those laser tag places, which is pretty cool, like the arcade.
What is this place? Why is the light so weird here? It's spooking me out.
Because of the Twilight Town, my lord. The star should be here. Put the screws to one of those creepy things and find the crystal star.
Sounds good to me, Haggy. Let's go to it.
We had hula skirts, and these flowers on our necks, and she was,
and she had like an ocean thing. Oh my god, Allison, that sounds awesome. I love that. Sounds like a really nice birthday.
Christensen's. Wait, make one of those weirdos tell you where the crystal star is.
Yeah, I wish I had a cool, like, pool party for one of my birthdays. That would be cool.
It was a Chuck E. Cheese place closer to where I live. I was young.
We go for a laser tag. That is cool, Rich. Yeah, for a 9-year-old. That's an awesome way to have a birthday. I think I might have had a birthday. I either had a birthday or went to a birthday at a Chuck E. Cheese. I forgot which one. I forgot if it was my birthday or not.
Richard Feldman said, lost his super balance somewhere around here. Can we throw you a Dave and Buster's birthday party?
Allison, that would be so cool. I would be down for that. Can we do that next summer? I don't think ever went for your birthday. Yeah, I don't remember, Rich. That's a great idea, Rich. Allison, I will literally go there to do that. We totally should. I'd be down. Can we do that, please? I'll go there for that. You go to David Buster's on my birthday. Thank you, Eternal.
The Velma said, there's lots of super bombs somewhere around here.
And yes, you guys would all be welcome to join.
Sticks, really. The whole deal is extremely
bad, 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 bad. Alright, yes, Allison, let's make that happen next year, though. I want to do that.
Got a cowboy off and make serious comebacks here. I'm making serious comeback, or else. So, yeah, you're waiting to talk about yesterday.
Since you get fast food again today. Maybe not fast food today. What are your options, Allison? What are your other options?
Bam! Got it! I am the man!
Also, he put the emote.
Now we can crush Mario and get the crystal stars in one fell swoop. Hot diggity dog! Lucky the moon is still riding shotgun with me.
I've done it before too, yeah. But I also say no because, like, Like, most of the fast food makes me feel nauseous, so I don't really encourage eating a lot of fast food unless it's Chick-fil-A. So that's a me problem. I'm a health nut, Allison. Shit. I am definitely not a health nut. I should be, though. Yeah, where it's literally, that's me, like, when I'm eating fast food, my body would just like, please stop. Please stop doing this. Stop. Stop feeding me this. Get out of here. Unless it's like Chick-fil-A, then it's all good. I live off of veggies and Costco chicken, no fast food. Oh my god, Allison. Wait, how is Costco chicken? Is it like, good? There. Hey, what's the bad idea, Turtle Boy? Drink for the Crimson Stars too? Sweet! Let's help the crook come back. Now then, let's get to it. You'll be telling me everything you know, now. Oh, you meant Publix. Okay, yes, I live off of Publix chicken. Even though Publix chicken is probably not healthy, either. Or at least the chicken tenders I get there. Actually, it's you who's gonna spill every bit of info out of your big, ugly head. Yeah, sorry about that. If you hesitate at all, I'll show you no mercy. Well there, big guy. I mean, no, wait. What am I afraid of? You? If you think you can take me, then try it, Soup Mix. Soup Mix? The fuck kind of name is that? All troops, report! Well, you see... It's not you that's got me. It is I that has you. It's me that's got me, Allison. No. No, Allison. Yeah, you like that? Kind of a lot of dudes, huh? You like talking yet? You dare scoff at us? Koopa Clan, form up. Dude, we're having a fucking war here at Twilight Town. Well played. Alright, Alice, that was a good one. I wasn't expecting your punchline for that. What's it gonna be, tough guy? Oh, it's from SpongeBob? Okay, that would be why I didn't see it coming. Also, next time we hang out, we need to watch more SpongeBob, too. Oh, I gotta laugh. What a perfect time to have one of these babies handy. Sorry, suckers. The Cave Watch SpongeBob Challenge, exactly. Eat this, turtle dolts. Super Bomb Mom! You need SpongeBob education also? We could also do SpongeBob, like, in the Discord sometime. Incoming! Let's do it. I'll bring SpongeBob cupcakes to your birthday. Yes! Awesome, Allison. Thank you. That'd be great. SpongeBob cupcakes. What? That sounds like really wholesome. That actually sounds really wholesome. In a few episodes. I don't know. I just can't get into it. Yeah, I think it would be fun watching it with everybody, Rich. Huh? What was that? That was your big weapon? It didn't even go off. This is how you do it, amateur. Watch and learn. Now you drive. Okay, Allison, have a safe drive. Oh, crud. I'll wear a SpongeBob shirt. Oh, yes, Allison, do it. We'll all wear SpongeBob shirts. And yes, Allison, have a safe drive over to where you're going. You have distinguished yourself in battle. Excelente, amigo. You're worthy in my eyes. You may use this ship, the Black Skull, anytime you like. Admission SpongeBob. Yeah, you have to have something. If you want to get in the party, you have to have something SpongeBob on you. Otherwise you get the boot. Allison will literally throw you out if you don't. You'll get a sticker. Okay, good enough. Many thanks to you. This ship could get us back to Rogueport in no time.
Let us get away from this coconut pit and back home. Come, everybody.
Or temporary. Yeah, that works too, Rich. You can get a temporary tattoo. Kim will slap you at the door. Yeah, I will slap you. Exactly. I'll slap like, I'll do one of these. Hold on. Get the emote. I'll do this to anybody who doesn't have. Yeah, there you go. Exactly, Rich. If you don't have a sponge, you're getting that. You're getting the slap.
I can't wait to get home. I've been looking forward to this for so long. Bring home alive all the treasure I need. For real. Let's get this boat moving.
Well, that's all there is to it then. Am I not correct? To see Captain Mario.
Mario, we're going to stay here. It's been tough at times, but I think we like this place. Yes, I think I can make a fine life here with my sweet Frankie. And Mario, my regards to the boss, will ya?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay too. I'm gonna stay here.
It's a right nice place to live without any ghosts, eh?
It's very good.
We'll be rather happy here, eh? Let's be on our way.
Oh,
not many teammates I have left. Preparados, amigos? Cuss off!
Yay, we're going home.
Also, I think I'm getting pretty far into this game now. I think we're getting closer to the end.
And thus our adventure come to an exciting end, huh? Sailed smoothly on the rogue port, and soon we saw the harbor off our bow. I did not find treasure, but I am satisfied nonetheless, strange though it sounds. But I have found something yet even more precious than doubloons, yes. Even now, I hear the crew ready to dock. The time is ripe to close this journal. To all who wander the seas, Flavio's blessings upon you.
As we return, slathered in glory, to my hometown, sweet Roadport. Of course, it's only because of my courageous effort that we return at all, eh? And of course, you all know that. I know it well.
It's yes, Master Flavio.
Now, please excuse us. Perhaps chance will bring us all together again someday.
Damn, Roadport just got assaulted by an army of toads, literally.
What? Hey, where are... You're all leaving already?
Oh, that was harsh.
Just left, Captain Mario. Your exes continue your own adventure also, huh?
One day you may surpass the great and fabulous Flavio in greatness and fabulousness.
It's not likely, but I assure you. Or I assure you, but you should. You should, how should I say, shoot for the stars, huh?
Un momento.
That reminds me. If you ever get the urge to return to Keyhole Key, just say the word, see? I was sent to Isla faster than the fastest winds could blow. Yes, yes, you giant skull, you. Your time in the spotlight is done. Get over yourself.
Wow, what a dick.
Ahem. Well, my adoring fans have gone, so I'll be excusing myself as well. If you see me in town, I'll permit you to say hello to me. Here we meet again, huh? Well, 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 little boy. I think we'd head for the port at this point. Alright, let's save that. That was a lot of stuff that just happened. Alright, I'm bringing chat back out so we can run faster.
Oh, I got a piece of that marvelous compass. That's Frass Town this time.
Bro, I'm telling you. Turned adventure into an art form on that little quest.
Whew. Pretty dramatic, bro. Want to hear what happened? It's a long story.
Alright, let's hear Luigi's hijinks.
Like I said, it's a really long story, but here it goes. Since we hit Jazzifrest Town, we're overcome by the glitz and the glamour. It's a lively place, bro. Tons of daisies live there. They're always smiling. While looking for a piece of compass, I met a hit daisy named Hazy. Hazy was a producer, and he was looking for actors to go on stage with him. I told him we couldn't, since we were looking for the compass part, you know? Hazy said we could win the compass part in the upcoming drama slam. Is it the so-called drama llama plaque might in fact be one of those parts. But we had to give it a try. So we rehearsed with the cast and hit the stage.
Muggy, thank you for doing your check-in.
Our musical was called The Mystery of the Fiery Hat of Social Awareness. The trip was great. But I got really hosed, bro. My part was grass. I played grass by the side of the road. Grass, bro! Crash! This brawl on the ground and had to be silent. Everyone but me had lines. I don't care if I was wearing green. Who cast someone as that? It was awful. In the end, our musical was the talk of the town. We won the drama slam.
Damn, poor Luigi. I want to play that part of the game where I just lay there and beat grass and do nothing.
Got the compass part I was after. But even that didn't make me very happy. The huge after party just made me feel worse. I snuck out the back door. But wow, outside were tons of fans. My fans. Fans of grass. They swarmed me. I just couldn't believe it. Imagine, cheering for grass. I was ecstatic, bro. After that, I added a piece of the marvelous compass, which pointed north. It pointed to the raptors ruins of the Bimbo Forest. And the voice again. Oh, my chair is Princess Eclair. How you soothe me. I would be grass for you. I would be grass for you. What the fuck? I will find you. I will reach you. I will stand by your side and be your Luigi. Well, sorry about that, bro. Anyway, I got back on my boat. I came back to Roadport. And here I am. Another leg of my adventure completed. Want to hear about something else? You want to hear what I've been up to? Just come find me, okay?
Can we make a petition to, like, make Luigi's side story into a game? Because that sounds like a ridiculous game. I love it. This game is fucked up. I approve, right, Monkey?
Alright, let's see. What do we got over here?
Oh, a treasure. Oh.
There you go, took a nice swim.
Oh, okay, not the kind of swim I wanted to take. It put me back in the bucket, you fucker! Okay, anyway. Nothing to see here, you guys saw nothing.
Well, it's time for school to start. You know, growing up,
were you excited or depressed? I was sad, Allison, because that meant school. That meant, like, summer break was over. I didn't want to go back to school. What about you? Were you excited?
Todd, that's you, bud. It's gotta be an email for Princess Peach.
You're always so sad, too, right? It's sad, because, like, you don't wanna. And then you see all the stores, like, saying back to school, and you're like, no, go away. I don't wanna.
Dearest Mario, I have good news. I don't know where I'm being held, but there's an odd computer called Tech here. By cooperating with this tech, I've managed to obtain some of these fiends' data. Tech is currently analyzing it. As strange as it may sound, I trust him. Once the analysis is done, I should be able to provide you with details of their plans.
I'm starting to get really hungry. I need to get some food after this.
I'll email once again once I learn more. Be good, okay? Rock on! That person is pretty rad, huh? Wow, we ought to get to work too. I also felt like it was a huge break.
Now summer's over, and like 12 for real, Monkey. Well, now for me, like, summer is not even. Doesn't even, like, mean anything now, since it's just the same. Except, I guess my birthday happens, but other than that, it's not, like, any different.
You go to Walmart at the end of June on an errand with your mom and you walk
when you walk in, so I, yeah, right, also it's like, no, I don't wanna. Don't tell me about this. And then, like, your mom's asking you if you're ready to go back to school. You're like, no, I'm not. I don't wanna go back. Like, please. Okay, so let's save again. Like, it's literally... Yeah, it's June! Yeah, it's June! Why are you trying to ruin my parade here? It's... Yeah. What the hell? And also, like, in high school... a lot of my summer was also band camp. So I also didn't get... I didn't even have summer fully off because of that, too. Hey, look at that. Hey, Game Hunter, how you doing? Thank you for doing your check-in. Wait, was I able to go in here before? I was. What the fuck? Wait, there's new enemies here? Alright, chat. Eat the spiky guy. You turned on TV excited to watch Camp Rock. Well, the movie is awesome. Okay, commercial break. Back to school in style with JCPenney's. Oh my god, I remember those commercials. Like, no, stop. I don't want it. Please stop. It was so sad. Or it was so frustrating. Like, yeah, nowhere was safe. Like, you know what? I'm not even gonna watch TV. I'm just gonna play games. Video games won't tell me to go back to school. Game Hunter, we were talking about when you were in school. Did you get excited after the summer break? They play Kingdom Hearts 2. And it's the last week of summer, right, Allison? Wait, that's actually like... Allison, that's actually gonna kinda happen now. Cause I feel like by the time I start Kingdom Hearts, it's gonna be near the end of summer. Unless the rest of this game is really fast and I don't... Yeah, unless the rest of this game is really short. I'll pretty much be starting Kingdom Hearts at the end of summer. Yay, 2 stars left. Sent to a college. Then he preferred school time for real, cowboy. You like being in college more than the breaks during college? Dude, this map almost filled out. Hell no, I had full panic attacks. Oh no, Game Hunter. Oh no. I'm sorry, he had panic attacks. Oh, you worked a ton in summers, really? Oh yeah, that doesn't sound fun. Magical map. I remember 1 year of college, we had I don't know if this is everywhere, but I had to take, like, a summer course before I could graduate. So I actually had to go back to school for one summer. Cool, let's cruise back and check in with the prof.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Allison, do you think I'm getting kind of close to the end of this game, by the way?
Great news, my friends. Now we know what the next crystal is in Poshley Heights.
Oh man, aren't there oodles of rich and famous people living in that place?
Yes, I believe Poshley Heights is
also the home to the shrine of the stars called the Posture Sanctum. The crystal star must be hiding in that shrine. I'm certain of it. Fairly certain. Mostly certain.
Monkey, after this. After this, it's Kingdom Hearts time. As soon as we beat this game. But also, it might... Well, I don't know. It depends on when I beat this. It might have that week of the silly games beforehand.
When you spend your summer running around during...
Then play Street Fighter and Mario Kart all night with your cousins? For real game hunting, yeah. School is prison.
Hey, don't fear some monsters or dangerous dungeons this time. That's a simple tourist attraction.
No, Monkey! Kingdom Hearts is gonna be a day stream. They're gonna be day stream games. Hey Robert, how you doing? Hope your errands are going well. Yeah, so Kingdom Hearts is gonna be like... It's gonna be my day streams for like the next 5 years.
To the point, bro. I didn't get to the Snobville anyway. That's the best part. You ride the most famous train of all, the XS Express. Yes, after a luxurious steam engine excursion, this crystal star will be yours.
Forever, cowboy. Yeah, we're gonna do every Kingdom Hearts game we can play, all in the hardest difficulty, and it's gonna be great. Or it's gonna be a lot of dying, I don't know. Probably a lot of dying. Monkey. It's time for exercise. You getting your steps in, Allison? Are we walking with you?
This stars has been backbreaking work. But this time it'll be a cinch. Hey, I heard you had to be disgustingly rich to get a ticket for that train. That might be true. I should just ask Don Pianta for help with this, too. What? I heard stories about that guy. He sounds intense. Man, whatever. We got it, right? Let's do this, Gonzalez. Excellent. We're all set. We don't have much time until the demon resurrects. We must hurry.
Allison, why are you jealous? Because I'm going through the series the first time? I'm sorry, Allison.
Got the information I can. Let's just handle your end of things.
But look, Allison, now while playing it, you'll get to, like, gush about how much you love all these parts. And how much you like the series.
Meeting Liam O'Brien and Matt Mercer.
Meeting Liam O'Brien and Matt Mercer was made your jealousy, Brit. Okay, well, that's fair. But look, you got to be called a hussy.
Mario, did you get this email? Look, technology freaks me out.
Also, welcome back, Brit.
If you're not Mario, please destroy this email, okay?
I want to play Kingdom Hearts for the first time, Allison. Well, look, you get to, like, vicariously play it for the first time again. How about that? And you get to wait for Kingdom Hearts 4. You were farming mats for the... Oh, do you have to farm... What kind of mats do you have to farm for that?
The best song.
Ooh, nice, Brit. That's gonna be awesome.
But if you are, thanks for saving my captive friends. I figured I'd share a hot tip with you as thanks. So here it is. There's lots of treasures in Creepy Steeple. Of course, knowing you, you probably found it all. Oh, I'm so jealous. Well, enjoy your not-so-useless adventure. Did you got the crab patties? You can probably all ready to go.
Yes! Yeah, Briz, I'm gonna go over there. We're gonna do a summer birthday party next year.
Keep your seatbelt boo. Yes.
All right, so Brit's in.
Wait, why are you standing out here? We gotta take you to round one.
Wait, what is round one, Brit? But it's near DC, but so worth it. Okay, if you say it's worth it, I'm down.
Let me think of what time. Yes, this was Dustin. When I consulted my star charts, I saw a portentous sign for you, Mario. It went thusly. 24-hour Japanese arcade is...
Whoa, oh my god, really? That sounds amazing. Okay, Allison, do you want to do that? Do you want to go there too?
I got anime figures and pillows.
Oh my god. Allison, do you want to do that? Do you want to go to Route 1 too? I want to go there. That sounds amazing. Let's do that. Let's do that instead. Okay, yes. You know how to work the games pretty well. Okay, birthday bash at Route 1. We're gonna let's do it. And we'll get all the anime pluses and stuff like that. And Brick can teach us how to work the games. They have karaoke rooms. Oh no, not karaoke. And bowling too? Damn. Damn, we could do like everything there.
The house of the dragon that flew through the air beyond the reversible stair.
Hey Mario, how you doing? Thank you for doing your check-in. It's pretty baller, you miss it? Okay, we're gonna go there. We're gonna go there this summer, Brit. Or next summer. Rich, 24-hour Japanese arcade with anime prizes. With anime plus prizes. We gonna do it. Oh, you've been to Route 1? How is it, Rich? How do you like it?
Honestly, if we go before...
Oh, true, yeah. Because it's a 40... Is it like near where Otakon is, Britt?
I have no idea what it means, unfortunately.
Oh, it's a few stages down. Okay, but I guess it's still kind of close. Like, not as far.
Thank you, Bully.
For a birthday years ago? Really, Rich? Rich, do karaoke... Karaoke just scares me. I don't want to do karaoke. But bowling would be fun. I haven't got bowling since like middle school. Brit, what? I'm doing good, Mario.
That's how to Google it.
Do it, cowboy. I need to do that too, actually. I know, Allison. Yeah, I don't remember. I don't know why you two remember me doing karaoke. That's kind of funny, though. That you both remember that. But, like, I promise you that I didn't. Gay karaoke? No, cowboy.
I'm down where to get one at a decent sized convention center.
I will never leave this place for it. It's right, Rich? It's so scary. Yeah, you were both a little tipsy. That's true. I did tell you though, Allison, if we ever went again, I would sing next time. Whenever we do it again.
Figure out this mystery. Come and tell me immediately.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what the mystery he just said was. I just remember something about a dragon. I already forgot the mystery. Will you sing Pierce Me, my Britney Spears, Allison? Oh my god. Sure, I'll learn Pierce Me. I'll learn that song just for you and sing it for karaoke.
Be able to do fire rejects attack all foes with fire. The fast damage.
Damage direct attacker? What the hell does that mean?
To be able to use teeth to make all enemies dizzy.
All right, Allison, we're gonna upgrade Miss Mouse. Shashibi. Shashubi. Wait, Britt, so like, how far of a drive is DC from where you live, roughly?
Great karaoke. It sometimes drags you out to.
Oh no, Britt, are you serious? Oh no.
Alright.
We go upgrade Bobbery. Allison, can you send me that song later, by the way? I get, so I don't forget it.
Power up more.
Yes.
And we're gonna power up Vivian.
Sure, okay, thank you.
Shazubi! Shazubi!
Oh, also, Allison, let me know if you want me to try learning anything on violin. I got a couple songs on the list already. Besides the Windwaker song.
I found a few locations and places.
Ooh, really, Cowboy? Nice! Return someday. One-winged angel? Okay, sure. I'll learn one-winged angel. Oh, Richie, the Britney Spears song. You just listened to it? Oh my god. I wonder if it's a song I've heard before from her. Right, One Winged Angel, so I don't forget about that. Wait, did you really, Allison? Which AMV was it? And is that one of the ones you showed me before? I want to try making an AMV one day. Okay. Oh, it's one of the ones that are lost forever. No. Oh, no. Oh, maybe he could recreate it one day. Yeah, but what was the AMV about?
Find a way to bring back to life your old hard drive. Is this
maybe there's a way, maybe you could take it somewhere where like someone will transfer the stuff from the hard drive to a new one, and then you could do that. Oh, Brie, you should do it. Remake your Crisis Core AMV. You should totally do it with like reunion footage, and then it could you know, be high definition. It was Eunice singing it with Saints from 10. Oh, that's awesome, Allison. Yeah, I wish I got to see that one. You should redo it one day.
Quite a ways. This is Chet Ripto's adjustment house. You think you want to change your stats upon what your partner's doing? I can adjust those things for a low, low price.
Oh, okay. So this is the respec guy. Okay. Yuna equals Britney Spears, got it. Honestly, Rich, if you watch the opening for 10-2, you're not, like, entirely wrong for thinking that. You still gotta play 10-2 someday? 10-2 is good. All you gotta know going into it is that it is not Final Fantasy X.
Maybe just never make another video like that.
Your time is gone, that's fair, Allison. But you did do a really good job with that last one you made, the Zelda one. That one was really good.
I'll save up. Oh wait, I was here before.
and is judging you. Also reveals, but not a... But not a pop Britney unisa. Okay, that's fair. That's also... Okay, so you mean, like, just not that kind of style. What do you think you would make a AMV of next, if you made one? Or whenever you do make one. That was more teen you, not 30. That's fair, yeah. You have to sing this song. Let's not forget this, Rich. Oh my god. Rich wants this to happen so bad now. Alright, when we do karaoke, Rich, I'm gonna be like, this is for Allison and Rich. And then start singing it. Never forget. Rich could do the background vocals perfect. Yeah, Rich, back me up. You'd be happy to. How the hell am I supposed to get to that one? Thank you, Game Hunter. I'm just walking around here seeing if I can... If there's new stuff I can get from bombing and boating now. Yeah, Allison, yeah, you gotta coach us up. I agree. What do you want for lunch, sushi? Sushi's a good answer. I haven't had sushi in a minute. There we go. Everything else sounds better? Damn. You wanna hear me sing karaoke, Mario? That's not gonna happen anytime soon. I don't know if it'll ever happen on stream. Sushi Heart Alley. You'll nerd. Thank you, Mario. Give us. Pull up a karaoke video, Allison. No, I'm not in karaoke right now. What the hell? No. I don't want a karaoke right now. I'll be so scared to do that right now. Yeah, that too. I don't actually know the song. I gotta learn it first. Just watch 10 seconds of the video. Okay, hold on. Or can someone link it? I'll listen to it really quick. I'll listen to like 10 seconds really quick. Wait, Game Hunter, it'll delete Yuffie? Now we're talking. No one told me this would delete Yuffie. I love Yuffie. Cowboy, no. Peril, how are you doing? Peril, no. I would cry if Yuffie was gone. You're right, Allison. I would cry tears of joy if Yuffie was gone. You sent it a whisper? Okay, hold on. Let me see. No, Ritz. Links don't get automated here, so you can just post them whenever for the future.
You're my honey bun sugar plump, bumpy yumpy yumpkin. You're my sweetie pie.
Aw, Rich. Alright, let me... worth. No, you know what would be hilarious? Whenever I upload this to YouTube, if there's a comment at some point and someone's just like, why the fuck is there a random Britney Spears song in the middle of your stream? I'm Mrs. Extra Extra. This just in. Exactly, Allison. That's gonna be me. This is 100% getting muted. Yeah, but yeah, it will just be this couple of minutes, Rich. But worth. Alright, well, thank you for the link. Allison, thank you for suggesting I sing this song. Now I'm even more scared. I'm Mrs. She's too thin, Allison. Damn, she got the lyrics memorized. She knows the song. It's actually so I can see that song getting catchy, I'm not gonna lie. You just sing a song, some... Wait, Pero, what song is that? Some VTuber girls collabed on? Oh god, I'm gonna have like a song list of karaoke at this point. It's the first time you ever heard it, Rich. If I heard it before, I don't remember it at all. Yeah, on your iPod. Oh, really, Allison? Wait, should I listen to this song right now? Or should I listen to it later? Oh my god, just that thumbnail. Do it? Okay. I guess this one wouldn't get muted. It's an original song, it says. Do it, Allison. That reminded me, Allison and Britt, are you too excited to cover the Doki Doki song eventually? I'm sure you two are excited about that. The music is powering you, perfect. Rich, apparently this is a song some VTubers made. I'm gonna love the part. Right, don't sing it, everyone else does. But Britt, I'm gonna love the part where you do sing, and everyone's waiting for your part to sing. This is the most peril thing I've ever seen. For real. Don't worry, Britt, you're gonna do great on your part of the song. I love my anime girls, what can I say? For real. Britt, time to enter your K-pop era, exactly. Perfect. Okay, I guess I should go back to where the story is now. It actually does, Allison, yeah. Would you all come to our concert? I would go to the concert, Britt, yes. Damn, Monkey, no! Damn! I did not think Monkey would say no. With a period! He emphasized that no. I already got VIP tickets. Good to know, Pearl, to send VTubers YouTube. Wait, you guys know what the best part about you, the great part about you guys covering the Doki Doki song is? There's not a part for the main character, so that means I don't sing in the cover. It's just you all singing it. We did it yet, Rich. We everyone's been kind of busy, so we haven't been able to start yet. But we definitely want to do it. I have to do a dance cover, Allison? What the fuck? Well, that's crazy. Now I'm the MC suddenly, Britt. No. You are not the MC. Wait, Allison. What, like, I have to do a dance cover to your guys' like, singing cover? You can't hear Rich? Wait, what? So everyone, your moves. Oh my god. You have to do a cute little anime dance in your Yuffie outfit? Allison, what? Why? This sounds horrible. You know what? Suddenly I regret not having a part singing this. Where's our cane? Monkey, we need another animated emote. Maybe we... Okay, when we do the subathon, we can unlock it. We'll get it, Monkey. It'll be the next animated emote slot. Hell yes. We gotta shower Caden and sub Allison, but also you don't have to. Yeah, right now, Peril, that was a great song. Yeah, right now I need 21 more to get the next animated slot. I should have a bathtub full of subs. Yes. Oh yeah, Game Hunter, thank you for gifting a sub to Mario. I appreciate it. Aw, Pero, Britta is your Oshi. Aw. Game Hunter, thank you so much for gifting a sub. I appreciate it. And Mario, enjoy the emotes. Oh yeah, I forgot there's this bat store here. You think Britt's the only VTuber you really watched? I've watched some, like, from time to time, but yeah, Britt's the only one I really watched too. I love the Britta model. You love being a VTuber, Britt. But Britt, eventually you gotta do the cosplay streams though, eventually. It's a bitch to set up sometimes, I could imagine. Allison, there's a bug after you. What kind of bug? Oh no. Tell it to go away. You need to find a good camera for it. Yes. Oh yeah, Britt, did you get to look at that headset I sent you the other day, by the way? I just remember about that. Star power. No. Or more star power. The Razer headset. Good news, Mario. You can. Wait, you can what? You have not. Okay. No, you need it. It's good, bro. I like it. I've had it for. I was looking at the order. And it was 2.5 years ago, and I'm still using it. You're an earbud girl. See, Allison, I can't do earbuds. Everybody, hold hands. Yes. Oh, I want to hear Peril and Allie together. Oh, okay, that's what... Peril! Okay, yeah, there you go, Mario. There's all of us singing together. Exactly. Exactly. But yeah, Allison, I can't do earbuds, because literally... my left ear won't keep an earbud in for some reason. Like, it just pops out of my ear. So I have to use something that goes over my ear. Otherwise it doesn't work. It just doesn't work for me. You used to do a headset and it hurts. Allison, your head is not big. God damn it. Yeah, you used to use a headset though, like back when you started, right? Your current headset hurts after three hours or so. Oh no, Britt. Well, at least you got like 3 hours with it. But Hannah's when he had hers on the internet. What headset does Hannah have? And them shits always hurt your ears after like 30 minutes. Oh my god, Rich. You need to figure it out. Yeah. Maybe I should get those too if they're super comfy. These Turtle Beats got. Yeah, it sounds like they do. The best I got for earbuds right now, like these earbuds that kind of wrap around your ears. But they're kind of uncomfortable too, so I don't really like them that much. And the wire is really short too. Yeah, I realized I was doing cute hairstyles. And I didn't want them squished. That makes sense, Allison, yeah. See, I don't have that problem. I don't have cute hairstyles to worry about covering my hair with. You should be wearing forever without pain. Yeah. But yeah, that makes sense why you have your earbuds, Allison.
Yeah, I got you those.
What, Allison? You did not get me these earbuds. You did not. Those are some cheap-ass earbuds I bought off Amazon one day. Well played. I know for a fact you did not buy me those. You got them for my 42nd birthday. Damn, wait, so that means I got those from future Allison? Ooh, Fire Drive sounds really good. Yes. You in trouble when we came out to...
Drop their defense.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Thank you, Allison, for the future, for getting me those earbuds. I love them. I look good for my 40s. Thank you, cowboy. Some would say I'm not even in my 40s. You're not. Wow, Allison. Wow. There we go. What was that one? Oh, okay. Close call.
All I care about is seeing Chaos dead. I need to.
Britt.
It's not a hope or a dream.
Britt, you just love the chaos
like
now,
a
right?
Hunger.
How you get bullied from the future, Game Hunter? Allison finds a way to bully me from all timelines.
I'll get some more appreciation.
Wow, Allison. Allison, you know I appreciate it. There is no one more appreciative than me. You can't find them. The right cowboy? Britt, the amount of times I was playing last night, I told you! When you started playing that game, that command was going to get played so much more. Allison, you're like the ultimate Misha of his life. That's amazing. Okay, my game captures had to freeze. 1 second. There we go. Allison out here compressing Kane. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? Let me find out where I'm going next. I've been distracted and doing literally nothing for like the last 20 minutes, I feel like. Where am I going again? Yeah, we could gamble here. Oh wait, there's a bomb of a wall. Time to be distracted again. Nice. Got it. Okay, I think this is where he was, right? Oh no! Wait, why is he dying?
Francesca.
Oh, poor boss. The big man's been sick with loneliness ever since his daughter skedaddled. Underboss Frankie is gone. The boss is in shambles. What's the syndicate to do? Look, a bot! There's a bot to ban. That scruffy gang of punk thieves is stealing jobs from us left and right. Britt, thank you for banning the bot.
You think I'm a robot?
Damn, Akira missed a bot too. But I thought we are the best viewers, cowboy. Or you guys are the best viewers. That's why we know this is a scam. I was slapping my crafter friend's ass. Wait, what, Britt? What does that mean? And I came running when I heard bot. Thank you for banning the bot. Wait, what does that mean? Slapping your friend's craft, your crafter friend's ass. Looking forward to the the second Mario movie will be good. Excuse? Fangirl, how are you doing?
I think we can all.
How are you?
It's Brit's fault.
Enough about us and our stupid problems, huh? What can we do for yous? My special support team back through messing with what's up, file. Oh! And you have a slap, an ass slap action? Oh my god. Wait, Brit, did that stuff get updated? Those, like, special things so that, you can start doing them again? Oh, Fangirl, how did you like the end of Tears of the Kingdom? You didn't beat it yet, but... Oh, you're at the end. Okay, how are you liking it so far? So, kinda. Okay. It's like in beta, but I didn't want to wait. It's game permission to run. Oh, gotcha. And most of your special stuff works just fine. Nice. Your walk is now complete. Congrats. Good job, Allison. Did you get, was it 10k steps you got in? Okay, so you know what happens. But that's cool that you're fine, that you're there, though, Fangirl. Are you excited to beat it? Oh, Allison, so, like, Brit found these, like, things for 14 where you could literally, like, change how your jobs look. So, like, a paladin would be Clive. And it's so cool. You have 5,508. That's still really good, Allison. I need to, like, get on that level with steps. I might, maybe I'll do that after stream. I'll do some walking. Yeah, Allison, like, they're really cool. But we're saying they're in beta now because of the expansion. But there was some really cool stuff she told me before. Oh, it's no worries, Mario. Yeah, definitely take care of what you gotta do with the classes. Hopefully, you have 10k before. Do you usually split it up, Allison, into two different walks, or do you usually try doing it all at once? What ticket for the riziest train around? For the XS Express? You want tickets for that rolling winding? Yeah. Okay, that's fair. That's smart. I should do that. Oh, ain't nothing we could do about that. Yeah, us giving out tickets? That's rich. Gotta talk to the boss for that. Seska. Let's get sad seeing the boss like this. So we can help the boss see his daughter again. Those two friendly folk. Thank you, Francesca. Key hulky. What was on the what now? What'd you just say? Repeat that. You know where the young Miss Piantra is at? Really? No lie? I swear to you, if you're lying, I'll turn you into confetti, so help me.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Well, that's where she is. Why don't you bring her back here, huh? Be a pal. Look at ourselves, but we can't leave the boss unprotected, you get me? Yeah, you bring us young Miss Francesca. We'll ask the boss to do something about your little train ticket situation. We got a deal or what? Right, Allison? She followed earlier. But she's just lurking, which is fine. Yeah, I thought that was a cool name. See, now that's better. I knew once you understood our predicament, you couldn't refuse. Don't screw this up. Alright, we gotta go back to the island. Wait, oh, never mind. We'll keep it going. Take chat with me. Now I gotta go back to the place I just was. And down here. I wonder if one of those pipes would just like taking me there. Actually, let me check that really quick. Wait, the music's different there now. Hold on. Look at her profile. One thing she says, she's obsessed with Britney Spears. Oh my god, are you serious? She's obsessed with Britney Spears? That's hilarious. Yeah, that's amazing timing. Oh, that's cool that the song's different now, here. ¿Qué pasa? You look into key hockey?
Muy bien. To see we go. Sales destination, Keyhole Key.
There we go, let's head on over. So Allison, when are we gonna do this karaoke? Are we gonna do it next time we hang out? Or are we gonna do it for the summer birthday? I better right, Rich? I better practice. Yeah, Mario, this skull I'm talking to, he randomly says Spanish words mid-sentence. That's true, yeah, the summer birthday place does have karaoke. So that would be perfect.
You also have her bed. I've seen her in concert like 3 times.
Wait, for real, pal? You saw her concert 3 times?
Maybe, baby, did a number of my young impressionable mind.
That's totally fair. I'm sure a lot of young guys were impressed by that song. Peril does love his blondies, yes. Maybe that's where Peril's love of blondies came from.
2 tours, then we'll see Butave.
Nice. A lot of it was her fault. Yeah, I could see that. Rich me 3. It's okay, guys. This is a safe space. You can admit your love for Britney Spears if you love her.
Oh, Captain Stash.
What? Piantas? Oh, they're in the jungle looking for something, I think. God damn it.
Strawberry Jim, how you doing? It's Britney, bitch! Damn! Okay, I think we got another Britney lover here. Oh god damn it, I just drowned again. But Strawberry, how are you doing?
Oh hi there, Mario. What brings you back here? Can we do something for you?
No.
What? The boss is sick! Oh poor daddy. Oh no. At a time like this.
That's literally one of her. Yeah, wasn't that like a song that she did?
Pearl? You're now rocking.
You're now rocking with Will.i.am and Britney Bitch Allison. Wait, is that part of the song? Like, that line?
Just vibing and looking for fun streamers to hang out with.
Let me. Strawberry,
I hope you think I'm a fun streamer.
Britney and Paper Mario TTYD, basically my 90s baby idea of a perfect stream.
Oh my god, Nina! Thank you for the 100 bits and welcome in. I appreciate it. I'm glad we could give, your 90s you, your perfect stream. that's amazing. And yeah, so I'm assuming you played this game before, like the original version? Allison, yes, thank you for making me play the Britney song. I'm enjoying this, Strawberry. I'm liking the remake.
You see, I just dropped the wedding ring Frankie gave me around here.
Wait, Elsa, I didn't accidentally say you for the bitch, did I? Oh, you brought the Britney energy. Yes, you did bring the Britney energy today. Yeah, so you picked a good time to, like, to bring up Britney today, Allison. It was me. Wait. For real? No way. Britney, we're fucking up every time you say Britney. What do you mean? This is your favorite game of all time. Is borderline part of your personality? Oh my god, Nina, for real?
Great, you hussy.
Oh, because that's your name. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. I didn't even think about that. Look at your channel being creepy, but you're so pretty. Oh, really, Allison? For real? Brittany, we're talking about you. Don't worry about it. Wait, what do you mean, cowboy? I confused this man too long. What did I do? Wow. What, Britt? What do you mean, wow? Oh, Nina, it's totally okay. Totally okay. Lurk all you want. It's Brittany, bitch. Must be somewhere between here and that skull rock. Give me a sec. My fuzzy little coconut. Should we forget about that ring for now and check on the boss? How could you say that, Frankie? Perro! That ring was a symbol of our love. We have to find it. We have to. What are those? I don't know, Perro, but apparently they were in Mario Sunshine. That's all I know about them. Maybe you just don't love me anymore, is that it? They look like nerd candies wearing clothing, what the fuck? We need a Britney Spears sound command. I'm just saying, is Britney bitch. Pianta, wait, is that like what their race is called, Strawberry? They do. Thank you so much, double thank you. You're not creepy at all. Aw. See, Allison, you're not being creepy. Do what, Game Hunter? Oh my god, Rich, I actually want nerds out too.
Just
I love
do
you,
it.
My little bacon burger.
Don't let your dreams.
How about we get the Britney saying, is Britney bitch? I think so, because I watched someone play this outside the other day and they repeat. Oh, really? Sorry. Okay, yeah, someone was saying they were from there earlier. Have you tried those? Oh my god, Rich, yeah, the nerd clusters? Kane, it's Britney, bitch. What, me saying it, Game Hunter? Nerd clusters, for real. Alright, Game Hunter, thank you for gifting a sub to Nina. I appreciate it. And Nina, enjoy your emotes. Allison, a command of me saying the Britney thing, me saying it's Britney, bitch. Okay, I got you. I have a few things I need to record today, so I guess I'll add that on there. Now you too can enjoy Kane's face wherever you go, Perro! I only have the berry nerd clusters because I'm allergic. Oh no, Strawberry! Oh no. I have to say it super sassy. Okay. I got you, Allison. I'll say it as sassy as possible. Rich, thank you for gifting a sub to Strawberry. I appreciate it. And thank you guys for starting a hype train, by the way. You guys did not start a hype train. Yes, Nina, enjoy the emotes. And Strawberry, enjoy the emotes. So many amazing emotes. Thank you, Nina. Yes, we got one from the first Paper Mario. Let's see that sass, Rich. Oh, no, Strawberry. Yes, all the emotes. Bird spray. Of course, I love you, my little bacon burger. Can you imagine calling your wife your bacon burger? That'd be a sweet talk now. You're gonna have to say you love me 100 times. 100 times? Yeah, monkey, what if someone came up to you and be like, yo, you're my little bacon burger? I mean, I love bacon burgers. Let I mean, I do too. I guess it wouldn't be the worst thing. Oh, Nina, thank you for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. Monkey, I would love that person.
Let me you have to say it, Frankie. Suffering.
Oh my god, Nina, thank you for giving 100 bits again. You do not have to do that. Thank you, I appreciate it. Oh my god, Nina, you're going crazy. What are you doing? Thank you. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you for the 300 bits now. Strawberry, get ready to count. Oh my god, do I actually have to count? Is it 18 subs? Let me... Yes, Allison, it's only 18 more subs now. Yes. Britney Spears animated emo coming. I'm so close to another slot, Alyssa. It's crazy. Oh, Strawberry, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Yeah, we're 18 subs away from having the dancing emo. Oh, come on. Come on now, babe. Of course I love you, my little short stack. Now, please, let's go. No, you have to say it 99 more times, Frankie. Aw, oh, fine, you dizzy dame. I love you. 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 Oh my god. I love you 10 times. Oh my god, do I actually have to go through this 100 times? Alright, anyway.
Let me ease your suffering.
Anyway, how are you guys doing?
You can throw pennies at Kane and annoy him with TTS at the same time. Like, if you want his attention, just yell Kane. Kane, 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 Kane. You're our little bacon burger, Kane.
Peril, thank you for the bit and the TTS. Britt, that's what I require my significant other to save me on the daily, Britt. Okay, good to know. They'll have to do this 100 times every day.
I love you, hoes. I love you, Broseph Quibbles.
Allison, yes, you can have a bacon burger. Yes. Okay. Where would you like a bacon burger from? Peril, they love you too. Our little bacon burger is wild, right? There, I said it. Oh, Frankie, baby. You're such a silly Billy. With pickle? Britt, why with pickles? What the fuck? No, no, no burger with pickles. Extra pickles, no, no, hold the pickles. Hold them in the burger with the pickles. No, no, Britt. Now, my little cream puff, let's find that ring right away. What do you say? No, why is it doing the stupid, oh, that stupid alarm. But Game Hunter, they even get to get sub, I appreciate it. They even get to get sub to Rosa. Wait, maybe, okay, I might have an idea why that's happening. So close to the goal, right, Allison? Oh my god. Allison, we didn't even do- we're not even the subathon. I'm officially the best little bacon burger on Twitch. Thank you, Peril. Wait, can someone make that a quote? Yo, Cupid, how you doing? Can we make a quote out of what Peril just said? And we're at a level 2 hype train now. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you for the bits and the subs. You guys do not have to do any of that. Cupid, how are you doing?
Persona!
You think these guys are gonna be alright? Look at that thing on their own? It's a Gonzalez. We better play it safe and help them, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Cupid, your new monitor arrives tomorrow. What kind of monitor is it gonna be? Monkey, thank you for adding that quote. Oh, no, it's quote ad, not ad quote. Britt, thank you for adding the quote. Thank you. Wait, Britt, is that the first time you added a quote here? Or have you added one before? Shit. Nah, okay. I know you have plenty of quotes in here. No, that makes sense, Cupid. What kind of monitor did you get? You've done it before, but you're lazy. Okay, no worries. I understand. Wait, Allison, wait. Is today Cupid's birthday? Is today's Cupid's birthday? Cupid, is today your birthday? Allison, I think his birthday is, oh, it's on Sunday, okay. Oh shit. I was not paying attention, I completely failed that. Okay, his birthday's on Sunday. Same as Cloud Strife, that's awesome, Cupid.
It's my birthday!
I wish I had the same birthday as a Final Fantasy character. But like, almost no one is near me for Final Fantasy. Maybe a few days off of Aerith's birthday, that's awesome, Allison. I think the closest person to have a birthday to in Final Fantasy is Selfie. Which, I don't hate Selfie, but that's like, There could have been better characters for that. There we go. And less than a month from her Noah's birthday, that's amazing. You are in a cool character sandwich. I wish Kane had a canon birthday and it was close to mine. Really cute, but nice. Yuck, a selfie. Ow. Kane's birthday is July 27,000. Yeah, we'll just make that the canon, right? I think it's fair to just make that official. Brit, oh my god, what happened? Who is closest to you? And it's Gladdy Daddy, are you serious? Wait, when's Gladio's birthday? That's true, yes, Cupid will be playing 14 on Saturday. His is April 2nd. Oh yeah, so it's only like a few days, yeah. Yeah, it's only like, what's that, 3 days off? That is really close. God, you love that man. Oh, just wait till you play 15, Britt. You think you love him now? You're just gonna love him more when you play 15. Oh, you have Vegeta cosplay, Cupid? Nice. And other cosplay goals? Yeah, Britt, we gotta watch the thing. Britt, do you wanna do that? Do you want to do that next week since you're still going to be here? Oh, yes, the hype train. Thank you guys again for the hype train. I appreciate it. You can do it this week, next week, whenever. Okay. I mean, there's a day this week you want to do it too. Let me know. Because I'm trying to think of what day. It would have to, it'd be like either today or Thursday. Otherwise I'm streaming the other days. I'll take it a week off from crafting. You gotta breathe, that's fair, Brit, yeah. Wait, shit, what was my emote? I don't know what emote I just got, damn it. It went away. But thank you guys for the hype train again, I really appreciate it. Ooh, nice, Cupid. Yeah, I mean, we can talk about it later too, Brit, but yeah, I could do... Well, you're raiding today, so I guess not today. So, like, Thursday or Sunday or sometime next week. But yeah, we'll definitely make it happen. Oh, yeah. Great. Yeah, Sunday later in the day would actually be perfect. If you want to do that. Because Sunday... The only thing I'm doing Sunday is Akira's anime night. That other than that, I'm free. Yes, please. Okay, yeah, we'll do it Sunday. Let's do it Sunday. We'll plan for it. Oh yeah, Allison, also, I know, so on Sunday, Akira wants to do an anime watch party in the afternoon. If you're interested. I know you're usually busy on Sundays, but if you want to join. I can let you know when it's gonna happen. And you have stickers to put it. Can you have one, Brit? You just want the stickers? That's awesome, Cupid. Are you excited for that? An Excalibur 2 run of Final Fantasy 9? I wonder. You would want. Yeah, I know you usually can on Sundays, Allison. But I can let you know, but I know you're usually busy. But, Allison, also, but let me know if you want to do something next Friday, too. I know we were talking about that in your stream. Oh, wait, that's shiny. Got the ring. There we go. I would like to... Okay, yeah, we could do something next Friday, Allison. Do you wanna do a movie night, or do you wanna do a Mario Kart night?
The choices are lifted.
Oh, nice, Cupid. And Britt, you should join that next Friday too if you're able to. And you have Miku stickers? I need to get like cool stickers for next time or something. That says you can stream sadness for us if we're in the mood to watch something scary. Oh, okay. Britt, so Allison does like hangouts on Fridays sometimes. Either movie night or Mario Kart night, and we're gonna do one next Friday. So if you wanna hang out. And it sounds like we might be watching a scary movie. Next Friday is a scary movie in Allison's Discord. You're in, Rich, yes. Okay, no worries, Mario. Have a good day at work. If it's later, yeah, we usually start at 8, like around 8 for it, but I can let you know. Oh, we can play Smash Bros. I'd be down to play more Smash Bros. Yeah, we do 8 usually. Friday is your soft de-stressing time, that's fair, yeah. But yeah, we usually start at 8, so. And I can always give you a reminder too. Let me swap out. You want a batch of the cut? So maybe I shouldn't shop until you're tripping. Oh my god, I can't imagine what your wallet looks like right now after the con.
Smash Brothers, you know what to do, people. Kill him. Kill King. Without
Barrel, no, how dare!
Knock off the platform until he stops getting back up.
God damn it, Barrel. Yes, Nina, this is all EST. So, okay, so everything for everybody. Sunday afternoon, watch party, anime watch party on my Discord. Sunday night, we're watching Final Fantasy 15 stuff on Bridge Discord. And Friday night, watch party or Smash Brothers on Allison's Discord. Get Cupid that changes the music to you. Oh, I know about that, Bad Cupid. I don't know if I got it or not. I don't think I'm getting it though. Okay, Game Hunter, have a good day. Thanks for hanging out. Y'all the best, keep torturing. Wow, Game Hunter. You paid off all your credit card charges this morning. And that woke me up. Barely. Oh, that's good, Britt. Also, I mean, that's also sad, but that's good you paid him off. No, Peril, not this Friday, next Friday. This Friday I have the sponsor stream, but next Friday is the watch party. I fail you, Peril. Also, Allison, I need to watch a trailer for that movie, because I don't even think I heard of it before until you mentioned it. What sponsor stream? Oh wait, sorry, Allison, I'm sorry if I didn't tell you. So Friday, you know those stream elements, like sponsors they always do? So I actually got one for Honkai Star Rail. So I'm gonna stream it on Friday as like a sponsored stream. Yes. Mihoyo sponsoring Kane, like indirectly. You're getting all the drops. Oh yeah, there's drops. Allison, I'm not forgetting about you. That's this Friday. And then next Friday, we got the watch party. And I would never forget about you. What do you mean? Damn it. Peril, are you doing the song? You're doing the song. Yes, you are doing the song. Damn it. Yes, Cupid, if you do that, that would actually be really appreciated. Cause like the goal of the sponsorship is to get people to like download it on mobile. Ooh, walk up by. Will you come? Wait, is that the same song, Allison? No. Of course I'll call your name if I walk on by. You found it. Frankie, now we can go home to daddy. Peril, I don't know the song that well. Like, I know the main part, but then like the rest of it, I don't know the lyrics too well. Please forgive me. Forgive me for being a noob at popular songs.
You sure can, my little cheesy cracker. Let's go.
That's really cool. Thank you, Allison. Yeah, I hope it like ends, it goes well. It'll be pretty cool though.
I'm a music major. Not for that kind of music, Peril.
I know music, damn it. Look, I know music like hearing the music. I don't memorize the lyrics and like the song names and stuff like that. That's not my strong suit. Like if you play me the song, I'll recognize it. I'll be like, hey, I know this thing.
Anyway, we'll be back at the dock. Hurry back, please.
Where's that April all day? You're gonna take a break? Okay, no worries, Allison. We love you too. And I'll talk to you later. But thank you for hanging out. Always appreciate it.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Don't forget to bring a towel, yes. And I'll send you the sassy link later too, Allison. You can, judge my sassiness. Oh my god, the sass.
I love stealing! I love taking things!
Cowboy, no, don't steal from Allison! Go to the port, Frank. Oh wait, that's right. We're going to the port. Hey, cowboy, oopsies. I want to get to the next continent, and then I think I want to call it a day. Because I'm getting really fucking hungry.
Okay, Mario, I think we're ready, pal.
Yeah, we are. Let's go back to Rogueport.
Oh, Daddy, please hang on till you
don't
get
stop.
There.
Peril, no, I'm not stopping yet. Que pasa? Go back to Rogueport. We are off. Oh, Monkey, I want a quesadilla so bad. Why'd you gotta bring up a quesadilla? No, I want one. There's actually a really good quesadilla place, like, not too far from me. I've been thinking about going there again, recently. King of the North, thank you for the follow. I love your name. That's an awesome name. The King of the North. Guys, we literally have the King of the North here.
They hit Akira Peril with you.
Akira cuddle. Right, Rich? Guess that he is. They're so good. Oh, you know what? If we, when I record that Brittany bitch command, I think that would be a good command for Brit too. it's literally just saying, hey, it's Brittany, bitch. Britt, would you want that command?
Britt, you hussy.
It could be like a comeback line for you.
You boys told me to come check out your stream.
Oh, really, King? That's awesome. I appreciate that. And Nina, thank you for doing that. Sure, why not? Perfect. Oh, it's good to meet you too, King. I appreciate it. I appreciate you coming in. And again, I think your name is awesome. I'm glad you heard that. Britt's always listening. Even if you think she's not listening, she is. Britt, it was so funny. The other day you were doing the Dead by Daylight stream. And then you're all just coming to my stream and start doing commands. And then someone's like, you can actually hear the commands in Brit's stream. Yes, Game of Thrones. You didn't even tell them to? Are you serious? They just did it. That's hilarious. King, have you started watching, have you been watching House of the Dragon? By the way? Brit, that's amazing that they did that. That they just did that on their own. Literally, bro, we just gonna have the same channel, for real. Our channel's just gonna morph into one. And that's why I just need to send you all the commands, and we just have a shared command list. Daddy, wake up!
It's
open
happening.
Your eyes!
Everybody, it's happening!
Exactly, Peril. Boss. King, also, have you also played Paper Mario, by the way? I feel like we're a tamer version of Siwa and Amalia, for real, Brit. Wait, how are those two like again?
Jessica?
Daddy! Boss!
Oh, my little Francesca. You came back for me, and you too, Frankie.
Poor Wacky, does it scare you? There are two players over here. And they're VTuber streamers, okay. One of those is the one you talked about being like really unhinged before, right? And they stream together and do shit like we do all the time. Oh my god, that's amazing. Brit, I think we do need to like stream something together at some point. We gotta co-stream something. Yeah, Amelia's your level 100s. She loves her husbandos. What do you mean? We stream Baldur's Gate 3. Oh yeah, good point. Okay, well something else then. Yes, but me and Nina are a little behind because we waited. So we can binge. Okay, that's fair. Okay. Yeah, I'm behind too. I'm only on, I've only seen two episodes of it so far. How are you liking the new season? We'll figure it out. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Maybe after Baldur's Gate 3 takes a minute, but, maybe after our silent. Oh, wait, Britt, we are going to stream something together. We're going to do the Legacy of Kain series. We're already gonna do something. We already have something. Yes, you're right. Yeah. I just remember that. So yeah, we already got something we're gonna do. We have so many plans. I know. Now we gotta execute them. He loves me. Then he loves Wacky. Don't worry. Okay, that's good to know, Nita. as long as you guys are cool with the wackiness, good. Everything that happens here.
We heard you were ill. We dropped everything and rushed back.
Yeah, so what we got, bro? We're obviously doing Baldur's Gate. Then we got the race. We got Legacy of Kain, and we got Secret Santa. I know, Rich. We're organizing 20 things right now. I'm trying my best. I was a stubborn old man. Forgive me. And we still got to do the room Discord night game with all voice acting stuff.
I know I made a great sentence, but I want the two of you to stay here with me. I can't bear to be away from you two lovebirds. I'm an old man now. I need peace. I guess the time has come for me to stop being so selfish. Causing everyone trouble.
Yeah, Strawberry. So do you know the movie The Room? It's so good. I have a hatred. You have a hatred for Team Green, Nina? I feel that. So you're Team Black. I'm also Team Black, for sure. Yes, Strawberry. Okay. So you're super down to watch it, Monkey? Strawberry, so we're gonna do this thing on the Discord where, like, a bunch of us hang out. And, we're all gonna voice different characters in the game. Of, like, the... Because someone made a fan game on Newgrounds. So if you want to do that, if you want to join and voice a character, you're welcome to do that. You're welcome to join it. The Root game is gonna be wild. Oh my god, it is. Yeah, I've seen it before. It's crazy. It's crazy, and I love how, like, they actually fill in some gaps for the game or for the movie. Yeah, or you could just watch too. You missed the Peril. You can still voice somebody if you want, or you can hang out too.
We hate to overshadow your love.
You say you hate Tree Green, right, King? Nina just hates Team Green that much. She doesn't even care about Team Black. She just hates Team Green.
Like even Don.
Tell like them Don I hate
Pianta,
them.
The Don of untimely death. Can't escape the old age.
Peril, do you also hate Team Green? Or are you just saying that for Nina?
Time has come, everyone. I'm gonna retire.
Okay.
No, it's time. I mean it. I want you to be my successor, Frankie. What do you say, Frankie? As of today, you're the new head of the Pianta Syndicate.
I know who Team Green is, but I bet they're a bunch of little bitches and not Britney bitches. Peril, so in House of the Dragon, there's like two factions basically at war with each other. One is Team Black and one's Team Green. And you gotta call them that because they're both Targaryens. They're both like led by Targaryens.
You do a parody of Tommy Wiseau's Borders, so you have to tell. You gotta show up in movies.
Really, Cupid? I think I've heard of that character before.
That sounds fun. I joined Discord.
Oh, yes, Nina. Welcome to the Discord. I'm so glad you came across the stream, too. Yeah, Nina, if you want to join, too, you're welcome to. We only got, like, four voices so far. We got, Tommy. I'm gonna be Tommy. Britt's gonna be Mark. Allison's gonna be Lisa. And Rich is gonna be Denny. And I think we might have a couple more, but I wrote them down. How do you find Kane's little slice of Twitch paradise?
But boss, you still got Anya. You're a spring chicken. You don't gotta do this.
I mean, me? Boss?
Nah, you're the one, Frankie. I've been thinking that for a long time now. Do just fine, kid. I got a feeling about you. A good one. I want you to take care of Francesca and do the rest of the syndicate the way I did.
Now that you're here, you can never leave Peril. Peril here. Peril about to scare Nina and King away.
Boss. You, Mario. Looks like you've done yet another favor for me, kid.
Will we all float down here? This isn't it. I'm excited to hear Britt voicing Mark and Rich being Denny. I'm gonna laugh so hard when Rich voices Denny.
About that, boss. Oh, this is gonna be just beautiful. I know it. What did you guys do?
Well, we kind of promised him something, boss. Yeah, you're not my fucking mother! That's gonna be the best line. I was dying to think about how I was gonna do that one scene where he's screaming a lot. Oh my god. The way I quoted that at the con. Are you serious, Brie? You quoted that at the con? That's amazing. And then Lisa is also screaming at him. Yeah, and then Lisa's mom gets in. Wait, I think someone signed up to be Lisa's mom, right?
We told him we'd ask you about the ticket to the SS Express. We brought your daughter.
I heavily stalked Paper Mario 1000 stream while at work. Oh, nice, Nina. And you prefer first playthrough, so you landed here. Yes, okay. I'm glad I was playing it today, then, Nina, so you could find it. And here I shall stay. Yay. I'm glad.
I hope someone's Lisa's mom.
Claudette is the best character. Oh, my God. I think someone was... Hold on, let me look really quick. I know I wrote everybody down. No, actually, no one signed up to be Lisa's mom. That's right, Cricket and Akashi decided to be Peter, and then Peter's random replacement halfway through the movie.
The 10-minute screaming back and forth, them to say such each other over pure art.
Well... That all? You had me worried for a second. Peter with two actors. Hey, Winter, how are you doing? So yeah, Nina, if you wanna join in on this voice acting of the room or just like hang out with it, whenever we do it, you're more than welcome to. And King too.
It's Peter's boy.
Yeah, Peril. So it's gonna be Peter. Cricket's gonna be Peter, and then when Peter gets replaced by the random dude. Akashi's gonna voice that guy.
Come on over here, Mario. How many you want? 1, 2, 10? Help yourself.
Why would I want 10 train tickets?
Come back anytime you like. How about that?
You definitely come hang this out, so it's gonna be so fun, Nina. We were the night, like 2 weeks ago, we watched the movie in the Discord, and then like after the movie, a few of us were just hanging out and just watching Tommy Wiseau's stream on Twitch. It was ridiculous. Well, now that I'm retired, I'm gonna get out of here. Daddy. Boss. You're the boss now, Frankie. Got that? You. The boss. You're good now, Frankie. We were the only ones in chat. It was hilarious, right? It was amazing. We gotta go in there one day when there's like other people in chat. And then just meet fellow the room fans. Frankie, we got lots of work to do. Don't worry, I'll keep you in line. Sleeping, come on. Knock it off with the pet name nonsense, will you? Call me Francesca. Huh? Francesca? Yes, or Miss Boss. Damn, she took to being the mod boss's wife really fast. She instantly got into it. Hello, Wizoians, right? Yeah, exactly. Wizoians, that's a good name for it. 4 years ago, that channel would have hundreds of... For real, Rich? Oh my god. Boss. Boss, you got our loyalty. Bye-bye, you said, whenever you need us, boss. Thank you so much, Mario, for everything. Welcome me anytime. You're like a brother to me. You went back, kiddo. Yeah, you ever think about joining up with the syndicate? It's the life, kid. Alright, so now we take the train. Alright, let's take the train and get to this new fancy area. Then we could, call it a day. They still, like, look like nerd candies and clotty. Oh my god. Did you stay in there long to see? See that weird apartment he showed? I mean, I did see some of the apartments, Rich. They played like 30 minutes. Oh, for real? I think I did. I saw some of like the apartment stuff, which was also ridiculous. Yes, yes, yes. We could go to Poshy Heights. Yes. That six crits is as good as ours. I heard that, my uglies. I don't even know how to. Yeah, like I wouldn't know how to describe it. And it had that opening with like a random T-Rex picture blowing, like bombing a tree or some shit. Like what was happening? The animation scene changes with the T-Rex. Yes, Rich, you're thinking the same thing. The animated show looked fucking. Oh my god, the animated show. I forgot about that. And it was his laugh. I don't even think I picked up on the laugh. Right, nice piece of information. Thanks, ever so. Hey, you're that Beldum. This would be where I finally deal with you and that sappy traitor Vivian. They tell me that trying that alone might be unwise, so you live for now. Instead, I'll just beat you to Poshy Heights and get that crit to start before you do. Well, that's not bad. We gotta get the Poshy Heights before that witch. Peril, thank you for doing your check-in. Oh, damn, Peril, you can never...
Everybody, get your nudes.
Peril, you can never check in again. You're at 69 cup noodles. You can never do another check-in.
Peril.
Wait, where is the station? It looked pretty entertaining. It was hilarious. I love how like Tommy Wiseau made a terrible movie, and now he's made an entire brand name for himself of just making terrible shit. He's a genius, he really is. Like, that man's a fucking business genius.
Hey,
that you cannot say he knew how to take advantage of the situation and use it to his take or use it to his in his favor.
All aboard.
Yay, we're in chapter 6, guys. Chugga chugga choo choo.
Hooray, I did the thing.
We did the thing, Pearl. Oh yeah, Exits Express. This is so deluxe, man. The 3 days to Poshy Heights are gonna be over like that. Oh. Huh? Hey, you see that? Something on the floor. How did that get there? Does he really, Cupid? Don't go to Posse Heights. Get off the train now, or a sticky, yummy doom awaits. Oh, what a freaky threat. You don't think that's gonna be Bedlam's work, do you? Where this creep is, you gotta figure out who's on this train, right? You gotta get this guy, before anything goes bad goes out down the train. And the Black Yoshi has red hair? That, I approve of that. I approve of Black Yoshi with red hair. I still can't believe I accidentally got White Yoshi when I was trying to get the red one. Alright, this is a good place to stop for the day. This chapter is so fun, Nina. Is this like, which chapter was your favorite? Or what's your favorite teammate, too? Is that a- Yeah, Peril, so the-